Assalamu alaikum. Myself Tamkin Masood. Today I am going to tell you the virtues and importance of Ramadan. Fasting is the fourth pillar of Islam. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala blessed the Muslim Ummah with Laylatul Qadr, the night of power in Ramadan. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala revealed the Holy Quran in the month of Ramadan. Fasting is the expiation of past sins. The reward of Ramadan is immense. Thank you. Have a good day.